wife and I have been watching this, and then when I heard that they're doing protests over in Spokane and now they've come here, I just don't want any harm happen to Coeur d'Alene.
Sometimes in my trailer.